said you wanted one more fish. Here
I wanted one more fish. I think we got it. I say that now before we get it in. But. Sheephead, never mind. I wanted one more sheephead.
There you go. Oh, white bass.
Oh, hey!
White bass.
There we go.
There, you can have that.
I put that in the live well. Yeah, that's better than the sheephead, Randy. But you know what? It comes down to it's just about catching fish. Like we always tell you, we're not a trophy at all cost mentality type of show. We just like to go out, have fun, show the viewers what's available to everybody. You know, whether it's a number of walleyes, whether it's a big walleye, whether we're deer hunting, it doesn't matter. It's all about enjoying the outdoors every day.
So this is your job, winding in fish?
Yeah, netting, winding in, whatever fish. Pretty good job. I think they made a pretty good career move from construction to this.
Oh, I got another board there. All right, well, we'll get
another nice eater.
Great eater, so.
We have one nice fish fry.
Awesome.
You don't even have to measure them, they're all the same size.
No, and they're all chunky. I mean, yeah, good quality fish.
Excellent fish.
All right, let's get him in the box.
Oh, there's one on over here. Go ahead and take that one in. Just hit the free spool. Tighten your drag up before you engage it. Before you engage it.
Hey, he's on
there. Hey, we're down to one rod. One rod in the water.
Oh my
God.
One rod left in the water on a six.
That's pretty impressive. Yeah, I think we found the hole.
It was great. Nice. Too.
Mike, I'm going to swing that way.
Uh-oh, it's all right.
Oh, good one. Oh, yeah. That's a real nice one.
Wow.
I had something really intelligent to say about how to catch all these things, I'd say it right now, but I'm just going to help you wind them in, if that's all right.
That's fine.
This is fun. There's a walleye, too. Look at that. Can't even get the board up. That's crazy, man. You got action here, don't you?
Yeah, we found them.
Sure. Set the board out. Pulls it out of my hand before I can hook the board. Yep. Got it.
Another one of those cookie cutter 17, 18 inchers.
That's a damn heater right there.
You gotcha.
All right, Brett.
You're starting to fill up pretty good in there, Randy.
Wow!
Oh, here's another one.
No kidding. I haven't seen X like this in a long time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Yep, it out a little deeper. That's one thing, you know, the other day we were catching them shallow, 5-6 feet of water, and we started out in there, got a few, but it wasn't hot and heavy. Moved out here, and we can't keep the lines in the water. Just try something a little bit different when they're not where they were yesterday. Start calling pretty
fast
soon.
And furious.
Yeah.
Oh, he's alive.
They're all the same size, aren't
they? Yeah.
Perfect. All perfect.
This is amazing.
There's another great eater.
It is. I'm telling you. You know, it's what we came out here for. Again, we made the move to deeper water, and I bet within 15 minutes we doubled what we had this morning.
Oh, yeah.
As far as fish. We got to, you know, a little further down the stretch where you noticed the water color changed from a little more brown to green, where it cleared up. We boogied back to where we started in the deep water again. We just caught two fish right off the bat. What else can you say?
That's fun.
Rolling crawler harnesses.
A lot of action in this boy.
Yeah. Well, when we throw that one in the box, I think this one I'm going to throw back in the bag. Good to throw a few nicer ones back.
Brett's got it dialed in here now. Oh, Brett, I've been fishing for 45 years, and I've had some pretty darn good days fishing, and a couple of them are with you. I mean, really good days. This was one of them.
Yeah, we've done all right together.
This Green Bay here, my gosh, there's lunkers and there's numbers. Today we were after the numbers and we found them. You found them. That was amazing.
It took a little work to find them, but yeah, we got them.
Well, What do you think was one of the couple of the keys for finding fish today?
Being a little bit versatile. You know, a couple days ago, we were catching them in that shallower water. So today, we started out there, caught a few fish, but it wasn't hot and heavy.
Yeah.
We made a change. We moved out a little deeper, tried some little bit different colors and tactics, and we caught them.
Yeah. And we sure did catch. I mean, there was twice we had only one line left of the six in the water because we had too much action.
That's the way it goes out here. You know, there's just so many walleyes in the system. It's crazy. The Bay of Green Bay, I mean, it's full of them. Yeah. Whether you want trophies, you know, like the one show we had where we had 30-inchers.
Big ones, yes.
Or the eaters. You know, today we came out and we caught a limit of 16 to 20 inches.
And we catch one of them darn big ones, we have to throw it back. And exactly. We keep on getting them smaller eaters. So,
right.
Yeah, what an amazing fishery. And then if you want to do the muskies or the smallmouth or
we got
salmon,
we got
you can do it all here.